How many of y'all ever heard one of them mothers shout out, "Hiya!" That is a Hebrew tongue. And the name of this Hebrew tongue means life.
Yes, sir. While I'm aware that I do not have a degree, I've never let that limit myself and my talent, skills, or myself as a character, and especially in this field of work. Because one thing that can't be taught, especially in public education, sir, is how to hustle and have drive. And I do feel that I have enough practical on-hand experience to achieve and excel far in this company.
All right, then. I'll take your word for it, Mr. Clark. Welcome aboard.
Thank you, sir.
No worries.
What's going on, bro?
What's going on, man?
You meet me at the spot so we can start selling around 9?
Nah, man, I can't.
What?
Look, man, I just got a job. Like, I'm not trying to keep doing this no more, man.
What you mean you ain't trying to do this no more? If you ain't gonna help me, then what you gonna do with my shit?
I mean, I can just bring it to you.
Alright. Meet me at the arc light around midnight.
Shit, for how long you just went out like that?
Look, man, I can't keep doing this shit no more.
So would you get you a minimum wage job and you gonna think that motherfucker's gonna take care of you?
What? Brothers out here getting killed over this shit every day. Let alone cops gunning us down every chance they get. This shit ain't worth it, bro.
Oh, it was worth it, though. When you needed some money in your pocket a week ago.
Whatever, man.
So you just out like that?
Nigga, why you not out? As much as you stand here selling this shit, standing here in the same spot, you could be applying the same hustle to a real job and build your own self up.
And what? Be like you? And work for a job in a company and take orders that definitely ain't for me in this fucked up system? And have a white man write my checks? Nah, bro, I'm good. I can write my own right here. Go and be a slave to the system like the rest of them.
You know what?
Take this shit.